What is up, everyone? We are back with some more Captain of Industry Let's Play. So where we last left off, we're trying to get our whole truck situation figured out. We've got a lot more of the actual trucks out versus the pickups, which is really helping things. We probably need to make a few more excavators, replacing these small excavators. We got some more research coming along, and I think this thing's finally starting to, I thought it was finally starting to get sorted out. Things just not getting water fast enough. So what's going on here? Short on coal. We are. All right, so let's get another big excavator down here. And another truck. Yes. So yeah, we're just not getting enough coal. Fuel station 2's done. Tree harvester 2's on its way. That's the last of our research, so we need to kind of resort this out. Okay. So after that, thermal desalinization. Just make it more efficiently, 10 seawater into 8 water. Produces steam, or with steam. Overloading. Fertilizer. Ooh, this naphtha could be good. Storage large. Get that. And then that. That one. And fermentation. sure. Let's add that to the lineup. All right, so down here, here. We're gonna add another one of these, subtract one of these guys. We're gonna scrap you. That excavator's on his way. Let's get this truck out and over here. Really, first thing you pick up is dirt. So what does this bigger fuel station do? Okay. Just quick deliver it. So many of these things are in need of coal that it's probably gonna take forever. So we can also do this. Which one has the coal for trade? Construction, I have 8 construction part 2, that's it. Trading fuel for coal. Okay, so coal is definitely an issue right now. I wonder if I can't reach that. Okay, so how do I want to rectify this? Well, we need to start banking coal here first, I guess. Once I start seeing that. Let's go ahead and get another construction part 2. What am I holding on here? Construction part 1s. What am I holding up here on? Iron. Am I just not making it fast enough? Let's unpause this. No iron plates because it's taking forever for coal. Alright, yeah, we need another excavator. Get rid of the small. Then maybe get another big truck. Scrap the pickup. I'm noticing our maintenance go down. Let's get rid of a couple of these. I see electronics. Because we're missing copper. I really out of copper? What the hell's happened down here? Missing coal. Really need this excavator to finish. What I wanted to do. Scrap this guy. Yes, I see we're losing population now. Water's becoming an issue because of the coal. You know what, we can go ahead and kick off that guy. Let's scrap it. Seems like we're holding strong on maintenance now. Just need coal to do its thing. Once we can get coal situated, I think we're gonna be fine. I'm gonna put up a couple more pickups down here. That one's got dirt. Don't put it in the big one. Okay, that's back in the positive. Okay, so no, it can get to that, all right. Trucks are busy, but that's all right. Again, my goal is to get coal resorted out. Oh, look at that. We're starting to get coal reloaded. Thank God. So now we should start to see this all panning out a little better. This needs one water over 80 seconds. So 80 water, or no, 64, 65 water over 80 seconds. So the holdup seems to be the hydrogen. So we need to make another electrolysis based off this, or electrolyzer. And transport pipe 2. Again, taking water into hydrogen and oxygen. This. Goes there. Waste. Smokestack. So we should see this doing its thing now. Wait a minute. This is full, so it's not producing any more ammonia. Gotta be a way to get another way to get more hydrogen. So this one's still here we go. The hydrogen reformer. It's just so slow. Especially with as much energy as it takes. Run back out again. All right, so mining. Start here and do the same thing. Make it so it's even. No, we can't do that. Well, that we want to be even. And then it's a little bit closer back to here too. Shorter distance. Alright, so our coal situation has gotten figured out. But not this situation. If I were to run the ammonia over there, it's gonna be 4 every 20. Burn, or let's get rid of that. Delete this. Transport. Pipe 2. Quick remove. Then we're going to want a small ramp. Quick deliver. Do we not have 27 parts? We don't. What the heck? Prioritize this. We're going to switch this over to ammonia. There we go, quick deliver the rest. We're gonna upgrade this guy. Again, prioritize. There we go. It's not gonna last forever, but to start. Oh, there is no upgrading. Got that. Takes 90. Big bullet to bite. Effort. Well, that should keep doing its thing now. I just don't get why the sour water's not. I wonder, what if, I feel like it needs to be that big. What if I did two fluid storages to help store the oil? Produces light, produces heavy. What I also don't get then is, why is there sour water in here if it's not going to pull into here? Still not really pulling in. This stuff efficiently. And the other alternative just to use more coal. This is running, let's say efficiently, but why is, I still don't understand why this guy's not showing turning. Upgrade the pipe. Still need that to increase. There we go. Is that full? Holy crap. Okay, then we can unassign, unassign, and assign. So wait, where are my threes being built? They're over here. Yes. Maintenance is max again. Great. Hop her back to do it normal. Yeah, looks like it. About to get rid of this and just go to the not diesel, but the where the heck's it at? The coal boiler setup. Problem is that's more exhaust. At least we're back to a decent setup again. Getting things stockpiled and all that. Isn't this burning off excess hydrogen? No, this is doing hydrogen. That's right. Still got plenty of food. Looks like that's all doing fine. And I can do another electrolysis. I mean, it costs so much power. For what little I'm going to receive. It's two, then the flywheel, isn't it? So did I do that wrong? Yeah, maybe. Alright. Let's mess with this setup. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Quick remove. Sucks as I'm losing some construction part twos to do this. Then that goes in place. See if that works. Okay, so what's going on here with this part? How's this coming? Could upgrade these. I already upgraded, that's right. This crap's in the way. We need to completely, like, push this back. Let's upgrade this guy. Screw it, upgrade both. Some of the stuff we don't need. Get rid of some of the stuff. There we go. Let's need more hydrogen going in. Let's go ahead and make another, I guess. Don't necessarily feel like this is it. See what happens. What I want to know is, why is it producing more oxygen than hydrogen? A distillation stage 3. That can then use fuel. Light oil plus steam. I have no idea what to do with the naphtha at that point. Naphtha is currently used with sulfur to make rubber. Coal to make rubber and waste. What? Wait, what? Oh. You can burn it in a flare. You can use it in a boiler gas. Wait, you can? You can use naphtha and fuel. So we could just make both these and send it in here? That mean I gotta stop using the oil out of this. This all needs to be redone. Problem is, I need to get this back under control. Construction part 1's still taking forever. No, we're full on construction part 1, so why do I need to make a third of these? No. 2. But I feel like at this point probably should. Also be to make that. going on with my copper? And of course, it's basically too much. Okay, so let's do this. Let's put a coal boiler up here. Really don't want to, but copper, really? Oh, I almost had a copper. Oh, shoot. Okay, so let's adjust the mining area. The mining. See what happens there. Probably ought to get a bigger excavator over there. There we go. Water and coal, let's go. Put the feet above, but you'll probably be taking coal. transfer. Let's go. So what if I put... use down here. Then I can come over here, power this bad boy on. We should see these kick in. We should be fine on power now. Well, for what we're doing now. All right, we need another excavator. What's our fuel doing down here? How much longer till that's done? 60%. Maybe I need another distiller. Alright, so we can get rid of these. Let this focus just on fuel station fuel now. Because this should be able to pick up the slack of those. A few more pickups to where they need to go. So we should see this number pop up. Wait, how is this not producing enough? Oh, stop. Come on. I just don't get why. Turning that on is causing a problem. Maybe turn off the auto balance. See, because right there, I'm already out again. Because this doesn't... Okay, hang on. Let's get rid of one of these. Three, six, nine. It's only producing 1,000. So really, I do have to get rid of these. I can do 3. So, pause. Let's get another one. Then 1, 2, this one to finish. There we go. Alright, now let's kick this bad boy back on. See what happens. Flywheel on here, maybe. I can't. Just that little blip in the way. So our power situation seems to be figured out. Seems to be in the keyword. And I'm already on my last research thing here. Jeez. Wastewater treatment. That plus sand plus chlorine. Was water and sludge. Sludge can be turned into fuel gas and compost. Naphtha, chlorine. Naphtha reforming. Naphtha plus hydrogen. Let's get some edicts here. Chicken farm. That one. That. How's the fuel looking down here? Much better. How's my copper situation looking? Bleak. We do have an excavator. Duh. And get rid of one of these guys. And scrap it. Didn't get a whole heck of a lot accomplished this episode. Aside from fixing the power. So I'm trying to figure out what to do next here. There is a possibility. I might be doing a time jump in this, where I'm going to do some off-work stuff, or off-camera work, and come back when we have something a little bit more put together. Because I'm starting to hit a standstill with things, where I really can't afford to build new things, because I don't have enough product. So, I think that's what we're going to have to do. Like, I redo this section up here and honestly kind of reconfigure this stuff because it's not doing everything it should be doing either. How is that like working up here but not down here? I guess it is. All right, so let's go ahead and save it here. So just know if you don't see this for a little bit, it's because I'm doing some stuff off camera. So, sorry for a very unexciting episode, guys. At this point, I might be reaching the end of what I'm doing here until I can do a bigger jump. So, if you do like what you see, guys, if you'd like to see more Captain of Industry, please let me know down in the comments. And until then, we'll see you in the next one.